Today is the first day of our holiday.
Yay!
We've come to Newark Park.
It's
in Gloucestershire. On the way, we're going to Balmoral. It's very pretty.
Very nice. Building there.
Going on down to the lake. I know, I saw it.
What hell of a vlog that is.
We haven't got any bread, I'm afraid. We haven't been shopping yet, mate.
You humans have always got bread.
You have to eat cereal.
These are nice.
It's very breezy.
I can barely hear you. Walk on the path though, it's not like bits of concrete.
Yeah. Nice bit.
Is that
they are. Today we've come to a little National Trust property called Trerice. A bit late now, you just have.
Will you pick that up?
Yeah? Microphone's here. Oh. He's a rebel. He's growing outside the garden.
It's a goth pumpkin. Okay.
game set. Keeling. It's a bit like Skittles. You have the first bowl.
It's not the best way to hold these, really.
Oh, you need another one. You're supposed to do it with three, apparently.
Are you getting ready?
Yeah. Okay.
This one's like a bit of a worm, isn't it, in the middle?
Ooh.
Ooh, no.
Oh.
This is back counts.
Oh, I don't know. Should we have a look? No, I'd say that's still standing.
How's it standing? It's leaning. That's standing.
Right. Yeah, only that one counts. I mean that one. You've got one pin left.
Oh, not that counts yet. Get ready for the action shot now. This is where the money's at.
Hey!
I'm out the room.
Yeah, done.
Just hold it, don't say anything.
Yeah.
I'm all ready, darling. Keep you fire away.
This is going to be terrible. You're definitely going to
win. In that direction, yeah? I don't know, that's better. That was better than my first one.
With the lighter ones.
Yeah, that's it. Oh, that's not bad. Yeah, put still another one down.
Well, but
you've split now. I don't know, with the weight of them, you might have.
Too far over. Unless it bounces. Totally missed. Well done.
Yeah.
You won.
Well, yeah. It's a hollow victory.
Either. Design. So we've popped across the Tintagel Castle. This is just the first little bit. Might be a bit windy up here. As you can see, the coast is just there. There's a great big bridge over there that we've got to cross in a minute to the main part of the castle. Let's have a peek over the wall. Ooh, look at that. It's a beautiful landscape. Unfortunately, I started to bring. Ooh. Yeah. There's a lot of steps. Today we're going to see the Eden Project. It's the massive, massive biomes there.
You have to keep your eyes peeled because there's all manner of birds and lizards and stuff. It's lovely.
Thank you.
Today we've come to Bodmin Jail and my sister in law's jail cell, actual cell. It's pretty spooky. Let's go outside. Thank you.
There we are.
There you go.
Thank you. No one else has to do that. Your satellite done.
And then she put their earrings in the arcade.
You're in that bloody game.
Last day of the holiday, so we're just going to nip into the little town of Perranporth before we head off. It's quite a long drive, it's probably going to take us about 5 hours, maybe 6 with a stop off. So we're going to have a look, see what Perranporth has to offer.
I'm just seeing her, and I'm doing that.